This is Eurobox. Eurobox can get the HDMI 1, HDMI 2, HDMI 3, and one USB webcam input as a video source and do the live training. In this video clip, I will show you the more detail about the USB webcam input application. For example, you can connect to the OBS BOT Tiny camera. You see, this is OBS BOT Tiny camera connect to the Eurobox. Logitech webcam connect to the Eurobox. USB document camera connect to the Eurobox. But if you want to connect two webcam, how to do? Because Eurobox Pro just can connect one USB webcam. I will show you how to do. Eurobox can get the three HDMI sources, HDMI 1, HDMI 2, HDMI 3, and another USB webcam input. I try. This is a Logitech webcam. I connect to the USB input. And you can see. The video will display on the Eurobox. Okay, I turn on to the PGM mode. Okay, turn on the audio. Hello. Eurobox just one USB webcam input. But if you want to connect two USB webcam, how to do? For example, I want to connect the OBS BOT Tiny camera and the Logitech webcam together at the same time. This is a Fable Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter. It can turn the USB webcam into HDMI output, and then you can connect to the HDMI 1, or HDMI 2, or HDMI 3. Okay, so when you use this adapter, you can connect two webcam. One webcam connect to the Eurobox, the second webcam connect to the this adapter, OBS BOT Tiny camera. I connect to the this adapter, USB webcam input, and HDMI output. HDMI output, I connect to the Eurobox channel 1. And turn on the power. Okay, and you can see two webcam. You can see the Fable logo. And then the audio will display on the Eurobox. I turn on the audio. You see, the audio is correct. Correct. The audio is correct, no problem. So when you added the Fable Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter, you can let your Eurobox connect to webcam. This is MimoStar. MimoStar can do the live training, also become a USB webcam output. Okay, I turn on it. USB webcam connect to this adapter. And turn on the power. You see the Fable logo. Fable logo. And turn on the PGM mode. Okay, you see? This MimoStar can do the EPTZ. You can use your iPad to control its EPTZ, Mimo, turn on. Connect. Use your finger to control, you see? This is Enter Mini Pro. Do we connect the Enter Mini Pro with the Eurobox and then also connect the USB webcam at the same time? No problem. Enter Mini Pro have its USB webcam output. So I connect this one. And the USB webcam connect to the Eurobus HD USB webcam in this one. Okay. And connect the power of the Enter Mini Pro. Channel 1, I connect the camcorder. And you can see the video will display on the Eurobus. This is Logitech webcam. I will connect to this Fabon Logitech to HDMI adapter. Connect. HDMI output connect to the HDMI 1. And connect the power. Okay, turn on the PGM mode. Okay, this one, PGM, okay. Hi, the video is normal. No problem. Video is well. You can edit the Fable Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter and you can connect to another USB webcam.